Hi everyone. To use a cab in Sleeping Dogs, just hold down the block key and run up to a cab and select a destination. Try not to do it when you're right next to a cab because it tends to eject the driver instead of actually having you as a passenger. That's it.